the one true God. We believe the one true God has revealed himself as the eternally self-existent I am, the creator of heaven and earth, and the redeemer of mankind. He has further revealed himself as embodying the principles of relationship and association as Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. I have many different roles in life. Most people do. Whether it's spouse, parent, coworker, student, or something else, it defines who you are to others. And some people only know you in the capacity they see in relation to work or a group you're part of. They get a small glimpse, but it doesn't even scrape the surface of who you truly are. I was sharing this very thought with a group of people a few months ago, and I could see the nodding heads of agreement, and one of them responded with these words: "People only know you to the capacity you show." There is a deep longing to be known and understood. Psalms 139. Every day we are presented with the opportunity to reveal or conceal. At every given opportunity, God has revealed who he is to us. From the start, God establishes, "I am the creator of the heavens and the earth," Genesis 1:1. But God doesn't stop there. He didn't just create us and move on to his next project. He further reveals and establishes his desire for relationship by walking with Adam, Genesis 3:8. By visiting Abraham, Genesis 18, by speaking to Moses, Exodus 3, and the list goes on. God's heart has always been to connect with us and show us who he is. Isaiah 43:10 through 11. "But you are my witnesses, O Israel, says the Lord. You are my servant, for you have been chosen to know me, believe in me, and understand that I alone am God. There's no other God. There never has been, and there never will be. I am the Lord, and there is no other Savior." Chosen to know God, believe God, and understand that God alone is God. God further confirms that he is eternally self-existent and that he alone is our Savior. We see the rescue plan of God in place and executed with absolute love. 1 John 4:7 through 21. We see the unison working mission of the Trinity, God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit all throughout Scripture. Hebrews 12:2, Matthew 28:19, Luke 3:22, John 1:14, Luke 1:35. And we read in 1 Corinthians 8:6, "But for us, there is one God, the Father, by whom all things were created and for whom we live, and there is one Lord, Jesus Christ, through whom all things were created and through whom we live. For God we live, and through Jesus we live." How has God revealed himself to you personally? Let's pray. Almighty God, I acknowledge that you alone are God, the one true God. Thank you for revealing this truth to me, and may I live my life for you, God, through Jesus, with the help of the Holy Spirit. May my life be a witness that I am yours, and you are mine, O Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Amen.